Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
seconds, you're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds. Your time last lap was a 2.6.1. Yeah. 3, P3, Giles ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Schiffer behind. The gap behind us is 14.9 seconds. The distance to the leader is 7.5 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 7 laps to go. Seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This lap of the race, keep this up. Our gap behind is 23.1 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Position, try to keep focus. That's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.